Hey guys, so I got a request. I wanted to try a video without commentary, just to kind of see how it goes. If you guys like it, that's fine. I can try to do more videos without commentary, but I like talking to you guys. I'm guessing the majority of you guys like to hear talking while I play, so just let me know. And with that being said, that's all I'm gonna say, so let's start this.
The smell of fresh meat always attracts the scavengers.
And they tend to travel in packs. You should leave now.
Queen will be pleased to see you. We are here. Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore.
Mother. The fallen ranger from the Black Gate. Come closer.
Your daughter claims you have something for me.
Not for you, Talion. The hour grows late. Very soon, the Dark Lord and his army will march all over Mordor, but a great power can be awakened to prevent it.
Is that why I'm here?
Breach into Morgoth's Scar. The elven craftwork from the ghouls, and find the dwarf.
Stay strong, Mother. Come.
What is your mother's affliction?
No one knows. She worsened after her travels.
Is there not medicine?
There was, but our camp was overrun.
The hour grows late. Very soon, the Dark Lord and his army will march. All over Mordor, but a great power can be awakened to prevent it.
Is that why I'm here? I need to find the way to Morgoth's Scar. There's a good chance we can pick up the ghoul's trail of that ransacked caravan we passed earlier by the ravine.
Someday, the Dark Lord will gaze on me, and I'll be ready to destroy his
How does the Queen know of your powers?
Ancient knowledge lays unseen by all but spirits. She can see to both worlds.
Then perhaps she will lead us to what we seek.
Thanks a plenty, stranger.
dead Uruks. I must thank the ghouls before I slaughter them.
Ghouls are scavengers. They take all, but leave one thing behind.
I must locate the ghouls' tracks. There's our trail.
How will we let our scouts from the ambush? What the devil?
This hollow bleeds with death.
Then this must be Morgoth's scar. In the belly of the beast, stealth is my best weapon. Staying high will keep me out of sight. Ghouls fear fire as much as light. Those flames might prove useful if we are overwhelmed. Must be here.
Made by the Dark Lord himself. And still covered in my family's blood.
We are betrayed. Its power blazes like a beacon, and will bring ruin to all Middle-earth.
They will keep coming, till only our bones remain.
Oh,
storm has passed.
The danger has not.
We must escape this darkness. Those fires will stop them. The entrance is nigh.
And so is our end if we don't reach it in time.
Pity to end your military career inside the belly of a ghoul, eh? I'm Torvin, the beast hunter. And I bet 10 pints you just nabbed the treasure I was after.
Now, I am grateful for the assistance, but it does not grant you proprietary rights.
Keep it! I just found something a lot more valuable.
And what would that be?
My new hunting partner!
What you hunt does not interest me, Master Dwarf.
Even if it leads you to the chisel that belongs with that hammer. Every creature's got its lure. Yours just happens to be very old. Well, if the thrill of the hunt takes your fancy, my camp's not far.
Find the dwarf.
What of your vision, Celebrimbor?
I used all that he had taught me and forged the three in secret. Water, air, and fire.